live tweeters. Our hashtag tonight is solve the budget.
And the panelists will each have a few minutes to give an opening spiel, and then we'll move on to some questions.
Never let a good crisis go to waste.
Income was the one thing that we felt we could rely on.
They used essentially one-time money to balance a budget for 2016.
Business side, they're already pretty weary with quick fixes and a changing environment.
You went basically 8 years and you never really replaced the money that you took out of the tax base when things were good.
A family making $35,000 a year, they are spending one out of every $10 of their family's budget on state and local taxes.
And said that the TOPS program is too costly, and that's been on the topic and discussion in the legislature. What should be done to reformulate this program if it is too costly?
We need to think about what the original purpose of TOPS was. And its origination was an increased number of low-income and minority students entering our university. Now, that complete equation is flipped on its head.
The academic standard for a top scholarship is too low.
Are we looking at another constitutional convention to fix the structural issues?
What you're not going to see is any of these structural reforms that were needed.
You keep the rate very low, then you have a much better tax system and a much more stable one.
But I would reinstitute most of what Stelly did.
We're human. We see the money, we'll spend it.
With 48 hours and 15 minutes left in this special session, it looks like the legislature is going to let a good crisis go to waste.